revolutions happened in the Arab world.
Muslim. Professor, can you please repeat the last point you said?
Please concentrate in class medium. So the Arab Spring began in Tunisia, and then on the 25th of January, Egypt. Can you please stop using electronics in class? And so, and after Tunisia, I went to Egypt, and then the president was kicked.
Now I don't have to write the notes frantically because my recording eye does it for me.